with a performance he's been practicing for hours alone in his garage, but one he's now ready to share with us all. Let's hear it for Evan Sinton.
Didn't I put a spell on you? Because you're mine. Oh, you better stop the things you do. What shall spell on you just because you're mine. Yeah, I put a spell on you just because you're mine. Oh, you better stop the things you do. You better stop the things you do. I ain't lying. And I love you, I love you, I love you anyhow. And I don't care if you don't want me, 'cause I'm yours right now. Didn't I put a spell on you just because you're mine?
Another unique take on a famous old song. Judges, did it pull a spell on you? Ellie, we'll go to you first.
Well, yeah. It put a spell on me. It's a Screamin Jay Hawkins track, that, right? I wasn't too sure about you in your audition. I thought your diction was strange, and it's still strange, but it works. I think that was really unique and a brilliant song choice. And well done.
Jason, let's go to you. What did you think of Evan's performance?
I really do think you're what the show is all about, mate. You have come from, as Ellie would put it, an odd kind of characteristics in your voice, to honing it to something that's really quite professional, when you could take it on the road and fill a room really, really easy. Particularly now you've got a million people watching you. And when I hear your voice, I get transported. I felt like I wasn't even in the room. I was wherever you were. So thanks, man. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Rachel, did you go anywhere in that performance?
I loved your audition, first off, anyway. You're going to be the dark horse in this competition because it was absolutely magical, and I've got nothing to say other than whoever goes to the final better watch out for you.
Great comments, mate. Can't argue with that.